It's Miss Cafe LA here, and today I wanted to go ahead and come on here with a few reviews for you guys. I was realizing as I was going back and watching my favorite curly hair HG video, the updated one, here I am talking about, you know, all these products, and I realize I don't think I reviewed any of them except one. So, I thought today would only be fair. It's my duty to go ahead and do these really quick reviews for you on these products, just to give you a heads up of how they worked for me. So, here we go. Now, the first product is going to be the Miss Jessie's. Miss Jessie's Pillow Soft Curls. Now, this is actually my very first Miss Jessie's full-size purchase. Now, I have received some items as samples, but this one I was interested in, very interested in, and I caught it on a sale. I think this one came out to like $12. I think it was like 50% off. Anyway, this one, Pillow Soft Curls, I was like, okay, let's go ahead and give this a shot. Now, this one unfortunately did not make my favorite list. It was an honorable mention. I wouldn't necessarily call this HG, or at least on my HG list, but the number one thing that I absolutely love about this product is the smell. Oh. Oh, oh my gosh, I love the smell. Now, I've seen some other reviews. Some people hate the smell, some people love it. I love this smell. I kind of have a thing for fabric softener and in general, fabric softener and, you know, those dryer sheets. Oh, I love the way those smell. And this smells exactly like fabric softener. When I put it on my hair, almost like a hair perfume, it just gives me that extra, like, freshness. So anyway, this is why I love this product, is basically for the smell, almost like a hair perfume. Now, how I use this, or let me rephrase that, how I've gotten this to work for me is I do my normal routine. I wash or cold wash my hair, I do my sealer first, then I put my styler, and then I put this last. And one thing I can say about this is that it gives great, fabulous, you know there's more to that, but fabulous first day hair. Like, my hair looks fantastic. All of the curls are clumped, they're shiny, they're bouncy, they look great. And that's mostly because this product is very, very lightweight, which is great. As I mentioned before, my hair is very thin, very fine, very temperamental, everything weighs it down, but not this. This is great for that. And since it is so lightweight, like, my hair is very nice to the touch. That's a big thing with me. I don't like greasy, sticky hair, and this does not do that at all. So very lightweight, fabulous first day hair. The smell is to die for. Yeah. Now, as far as the cons, the ingredients on this are not so hot. Now, don't get me wrong, I'm not anti-silicone, but fourth ingredient is silicone. First ingredient, water. Second, emulsifying wax. Third, glycerin. And fourth, what, emodimethicone? Am I saying that right? Anyway, yeah, I'm not a big fan of the ingredients. Since it does have silicone, it does, I think that's why it gives me such great first day hair. It just, you know, it smooths the hair, makes it look fabulous. However, it's a big fat fail for second, third, and fourth day hair. Probably the reason because of that is the silicone. This could be my hair, as my hair is very temperamental, but since there is so much silicone, and again, my hair is so fine, it loses moisture instantly. Also, this particular product, as I mentioned, now I do not use it as a styler. Now, when I first tried this product, I did use it as my styler. I put my oil underneath, and then I just put this. And yeah, it didn't work for me, only because since it is so lightweight, that's fantastic. But it kind of gave me like a gel-like finish, kind of like a stiff, crispy kind of finish. Now that's not my deal. If you do like that, congratulations. But that's one thing I didn't like. I do not use gel for that purpose. And this kind of almost gave me like a gel-like finish. It wasn't so noticeable on the first day, but I did notice for the second, third, I don't even think it made it to fourth, but for the second and third day, it looked very, very dry and it felt as if gel was in my hair. On that note, I do not use this as a styler because I feel it's not very moisturizing. Since the first five ingredients, and then the sixth one is the fragrance, which is probably why I like it, but I don't feel it has any moisturizing properties. Again, due to my hair type, fine and thin. I'm probably gonna say it five times per video, so get used to it. But you know, my hair, the moisture is always easy in, easy out. So, you know, I think it loses moisture, and then this on top of it, since it's not moisturizing, it just made it, you know, that's probably why it made it even more dry and gel-like and all that jazz. And last but not least, this particular product, I have not seen it in my area. Now true, my area is not as diverse as some. That's a nice way of putting it. But yeah, this is not in my area, and as I mentioned, that's a big thing for me. If I wanted to run out and go get it, I wouldn't even know where to look for this. Yes, I know, you can get it online, but then that includes shipping, or if I have to drive to get it. I know there's one place where I can get it in LA, but then that, you know, takes up a bunch of gas and traffic and all that jazz. So this isn't easily accessible for me. So on that note, this concludes my review for the Miss Jessie's Pillow Soft Curls. Again, I don't necessarily hate it. I probably will keep buying it because of the whole perfume factor. But all in all, I hope this helps someone. So on that note, thanks for watching. Bye guys.